In Libya, forces of the unity government are taking the last ISIL strongholds in Sirte. Some 1,000 fighters are taking part in the offensive that's lasted more than 3 months. It's unknown how many Islamic State fighters remain. Sirte was captured by ISIL in 2015. It is the hometown of Libya's former leader, Muammar Gaddafi.